Hey guys, I'm back and better than ever. So I'm gonna be doing a video today of my eyebrows, and I already started. But, so what I did was line it in the bottom, and then I'll be pushing this up, which I'm not really gonna see the line. So what I first did, it was push the hair up, lined it up, and then I scratched the little line off. And what I'm using is Sell & Perfect brow. And then afterwards, I'm gonna add a little bit of Anastasia. I don't really like this one because it's too saggy. So what I end up doing is just brushing it off with some of the Rivendell Rip Blonde Brow Fantasy, which I choose number two. There's two. There's a little pencil, and then there's the gel. So I just use the gel. So there's another one I use, which is really good also, which is this one, the Milani Tender Fiber Gel Easy Brow. It's really. Then what I do is I do the top line, but I don't do it all the way in the front. I just start like right here and go down. So when I do that, I brush all my hairs down, push them all the way down. Some be staying up, and I'll just be like, but I'm gonna say work for me. So I push it down, and then I just push the line down. It looks a little bit pony right here, but then I'll fix it. Trust me. You see that? Somebody's bringing food out there. And the top, if I'm missing some on top, I just go back. And that's when I use the Anastasia one, because that one's like gooier, what I mean. And it's just like easier to rub it on there. There it goes, and that's all, that's it. So then I'll be back with the other egg. So I showed you how I put my lip on. Now what I'll be doing is cleaning it. So I'll be cleaning it. When I used to clean it, I would use this, and it's nasty, from BH Cosmetics, but that's done with. I got me a Morphe M165. And I use Master Conceal by Face Studios, Maybelline, New York. So what I do is I add some. Not a lot, because I won't be using it. Unless I might do my eyeshadow. Like that. So what I do is I just tap it. I bring it down. Sometimes I don't clean it on top, and it's my eyebrow comes out like a little darting, but I'm gonna do it. There it goes. I go back and add some of these Sell & Perfect. So I was cleaning my eyebrow. I hate when this happens to me. Like when I'm cleaning it, and then I still have like, it goes crooked. Like y'all see how this one's still thick because I haven't cleaned it. But this one, then it goes like, it doesn't stay like, I take a little bit of the powder off of this. So I go back and add some. When I'm done cleaning it, I give my little sponge and I'll just tap it. Like, so it can go like, mixture it up. And then when I put my foundation on, you won't even see that I cleaned it or anything. So that's what I do with that eyebrow. Now I'm gonna go on and clean the next one. Nice clean. So on that one, thank God, I didn't even like stress them off. So, there it goes. I don't know why I keep on doing this. So then what I do, when I have some left, and I'm doing my eyeshadow, what I do is tap it on my finger and add some on my eyelid. Thank you. So the last thing I'll do to my eyebrows, some of the gel that I told y'all about. You can use whichever one, but I really like Milani. It stays on real good. And the Revlon, it's something like Milani, but I still wear Milani. I'm already finishing it. All I do is add some to it. And that's all I do. Goodbye.